maqluba. Most famous oriental dish served in the Middle East in general. Full of vegetables, rice, and the chicken. Of course, you have to fry the chicken to give it the color. After that, you just put it like flat, one above each other, and then the last thing, you put the rice. And then you boil it until it's ready. In the end, you have to upside down it.
Yes. One, two, three.
That's why we call it maqluba in Arabic. Maqluba means upside down.